President Trump on fire this morning, confirming in a statement on Twitter that he is under investigation while appearing to attack his Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein. Let me read you the president's statement. Here it is. I am being investigated for firing the FBI director by the man who told me to fire the FBI director. Witch hunt. That man that the president is alluding to, it seems, is tasked with overseeing the Justice Department investigation into Russian meddling because Attorney General Jeff Sessions recused himself, of course. And that investigation is now expanding. We have a lot to get to. So we've got CNN Justice correspondent Jessica Schneider. She is standing by. But first, let's get over to the White House. Athena Jones is there. Athena, what is going on here? What is this all about? What are you hearing from the White House?
Hi, Kate. Well, we have seen a series of tweets from the president this morning, starting just before 8 o'clock. He's sent out four tweets on this subject in the last hour or so. The White House isn't commenting on this specific tweet, not explaining exactly why the president, they say he does believe that he's under investigation, but they're not saying why. For instance, has he been directly informed that he is, or is he basing this on recent reports? They are referring all questions about the Russia-related matters to the president's outside legal team, as they've been doing now for several weeks. But my colleague Jeff Zeleny did speak with a White House official who says that this latest tweet storm is by design. This official says it's a sign the president is taking matters into his own hands. That's a quote. We've heard a lot's made of the president believing that he is his own best messenger. We've heard White House officials echo that statement or similar statements quite a bit in recent weeks. And we know from this official that the president has been advised of the legal ramifications of making these sorts of statements on Twitter. But the president feels this is a political fight and a fight that he's going to fight. They believe the president and a few of his advisors believe that the political fight right now over this Russia investigation is more urgent than any potential legal ramifications down the road. So the president is feeling under siege, and he's doing what he has long done, including during his professional career, which is not shy away from a fight.